I haven't tried it before, but I'm gonna try it now. So, today I was in the store and the guy here told me how to make overnight oats. So I'm gonna try to use this. And he told me to mix it with apple juice, oats, and some extra stuff. So make it super healthy. I'll leave it in the fridge for tomorrow. And I'm looking forward to a great breakfast. Follow for more food tips.